Hey guys, what's up? It's Katie with KrogerCrazy.com, and I'm going to give you one last Catalina video here this week, and then I think I'm going to like settle down for the weekend. So I wanted to do a video for this because it's a little bit confusing, and I know some of you just learn better by listening to it explained. So this one is for a Kimberly Clark products. So if you buy $20 worth of participating Kimberly Clark items, you're going to get $5 back at checkout in the form of a Catalina. So most of these products are included in the mega event, which is awesome. So we put together a couple different deal scenarios. The first one is buying toilet paper and paper towels. So the items are priced at $4.99 when you buy 5 participating mega event items. Typically on one of these total purchase Catalinas, that total is calculated before mega savings, but we tested it and it does not work that way this time. So you do have to buy $20 worth of items after mega sale pricing is already taken into effect, but it's before coupons, so that's good. Now, we found a way to get around having to buy way more than $20 because, like I said, the items are mostly priced at $4.99, so that gets your total up to like $19.90 something. Well, I posted a Cottonelle flushable wipes deal a few days ago. It's the travel size packages that are 99 cents, and we have a 50 cent coupon that we can use, so that makes those 49 cents. But if you pick up a package of those, then that will bring your total just over $20 along with the $4.99 items. So, and then of course you can use your coupons. So that's going to be your best bet. Of course you can buy another package of $4.99, whatever, and you know your total will be a little more than $20, but you're getting toilet paper and paper towels, and it's still super cheap no matter how you do it. So anyway, we've got a few deal scenarios put together. The first one we did, as you can see, we've got toilet paper and paper towels, Viva, Scott, Cottonelle, all of those are included. And then we put together, the travel pack of Cottonelle wipes is probably buried somewhere, but that's what we added into this scenario to get our total to $20 and, I don't know, 45 cents or something. Anyway, it makes these own like $2.60 something a pack after all of your coupons are used and the Catalina. You can mix and match any of these items. You just need to get your total up to $20. So what we did is not necessarily what you want to do, but just look through your coupons and see what kind of scenario you can come up with. Like I said, the pricing's all the same, but some of the coupons are a little higher value. So you might even be getting these for cheaper than $2.64. The other thing I wanted to mention are the Kleenex bundles. There's a 4-pack, like 4 boxes of Kleenex. Those are also $4.99, and we do have coupons for those. They're not fabulous because they're meant to be used on the single packages, but some of us are finding $1.50 off 1 Peely coupons. So if you find those, you are going to score big, and so I also have a scenario for that. Okay. Last thing I want to talk about is a new addition to my fur baby collection. So this is Xander. Say hi, Xander. Xander is a 2-month-old toy Yorkie, and he's my newest baby. And most of you know that I'm like the crazy cat lady, so this was a huge shock to all of my friends and family that I have a puppy. But I keep saying that my biological puppy clock has been ticking, so I did not have a choice. I had to do it. So hi, Xander. Say hi, Kroger Crazies. Anyway, Xander may be making some appearances in more videos because he goes with me like everywhere. So that's it for today. I think this is it for the videos for this weekend, but I'll be back next week, hopefully. And I am going to be back next week. Where am I going? But hopefully I'll have some time to do more videos. So I will see you guys next week. Have a wonderful weekend, everyone. Bye.